The other form of diversity is religion. Roughly 65% of our population are Muslim. The remaining 35% of the population are either Christians or believe in traditional African religions. And so when we were discussing this morning how we should start, some people say, well, we start with prayer. Say, okay, let us start with prayer. Muslim, Christian, and Muslim. And then is a fizzle with Kanyagir, the traditional African religion. It is good to be transparent about these things.